Hi all, I'm Tony. This is SV Tapatya. We're building a cruising sailboat. She's a 31 foot 8 inch Jay Benford designed schooner, junk rigged schooner, dory. And we're getting close. This is the first of the two masts, schooner rig, obviously. First of the two masts that I'm lent on. And this week has been very much about building this fitting to fit the windlass, the anchor windlass, fits on the forward mast. And I made this, fabricated this stainless fitting to hold that. Also made an initial start on the masthead fitting, but I shall talk about that next week, and a few words about the junk rig and the masthead fittings. One or two other little projects been going on, so let's have a look. Good, didn't it? Those threads out.
think looks brilliant, doesn't it? Yeah, I think that looks good. Speaking of that. Too shabby. Not too shabby. We'll be right back. there's any strength right there.
Well, the workshop's a mess. Been a bit going on. I've got this couple of little things going on here. You've just seen. This is a very simple thing. It's just a board that goes in the forepeak when the mast is out, and we're hoping to do a bit of canal work. You know, she's a cruising sailboat. We want to explore all sorts of waters, and at some stage we hope to go through the French canals. It's something that's kind of always been attractive, the idea. And the boat is relatively shallow draft, and 3'6" is the design draft, just 1.10 meters or so. Should be no issue getting through there, and we'd need to lay the mast on the deck for that, obviously. And so this board, this very simple board, is designed to just go in the hole in the forepeak in the bed in the forepeak, where the mast passes through, so that the cushion I've made that fits in there won't just drop straight through. So, and that's, in a way, you know, this is not a very exciting piece of wood, admittedly, but in a way, it's a great thing to get as far as doing little projects like that. I've got a list that I'm gradually working my way through, and that was one of the little jobs that needed doing. That's good. Then I've also got this piece of teak here that is being made up to fit up on the pulpit to make a seat or possibly a step if you're boarding from the bow, up on the pulpit, and that is also in progress. Darn good, doesn't it? just cut this piece of teak for the platform on the pulpit. It's an old bit of teak that I've been kicking about for, well, actually when we were renovating Miss Molly, I found it in the yard then, so what's that, early 90s, 30 years at least. The underside. That's first. Underside first, and then tied it up and do the top side. Raised the grain quite a lot, so I need a good sanding after the first coat. So we get one coat on all around, sand it down, and then build it up from there. And because it's outside, it will need a good 8 coats. And there you go, that's it for this week. Big thank you from me for watching. Big thank you to our supporters on Patreon, of course. And a bee in my face and the wonders of the summer outdoors. We'll be back next week, masted, fitting, and a few words about the running rigging, certainly on the junk rig, and pushing on. See you then. Bye.